Hello, wonderful, amazing video game type people, and welcome to the next episode of Antharion. Alrighty, so last time we left off, we had just taken care of some, I guess, errands, chores, whatnot. I don't think I actually slept. I was gonna sleep until night. That seems kind of wasteful. Let's kind of think this through. Okay, we've already done that. There's Shadowbrook up there. There's certainly some more places to explore around here. I think with 35 lockpicking, we can go back to that dungeon. In fact, we can probably go back to pretty much every dungeon with 35 lockpicking. There's probably something down in the sewers that we couldn't open with 35 lockpicking. There was probably something in the dungeons that we couldn't open with 35 lockpicking. Still, let's actually just go this way and maybe... let's kill some crabs. Ah, yeah. I wonder if the experience gain is going down. Maybe one experience per crab, so this should be worth 5 experience points to the party. Maybe. I don't really know. I imagine this is going to be an easy fight. What I'm more interested in... yeah, exactly. Is I'm interested in seeing... there we go. Sura's damage has gone up significantly with the bow. So even just a couple... training points in the bow has made her a significantly better fighter, and I think that's going to be ridiculously helpful. Like, look at this. Yeah, that's awesome. We are certainly getting better at this. Ooh. But we're also running through arrows a little bit faster. Alright. So we might want to pick up some arrows in the store before the store closes. Right. Also, people. People is a thing. Okay, where do we get arrows? I know somebody here sold arrows. Come on. Out of me way. Sure. You don't sell arrows. You do sell reveal map, which I would like to buy at some point in the future. Not right now. Weak healing potions. Could do. But shan't. Let's barter. Yeah. Arrows and lockpicks. Okay, well, we want arrows. Let's go ahead and buy. You know what? We really ought to buy all. Right click. There we go. That's the way to do it. Yo money for nothing and your chicks for free. Alright. So we're going to take these arrows and we're going to hand them over to Ramazon. There we go. I think just like that. That should be fine. Because we generally only shoot with a Ramazon, and we do other things with Sura. Alright, it's getting late. Which tells me that it might be time for this. Let's see if we can't rummage through her things. Oh! Yeah, baby. Astrid's manuscript. Oh. Yes, let's steal her gold for starters. I know we're not thieves, but whatever. And we're going to take her manuscript. And honestly, since we're already stealing, we might as well keep going. Our crime has not been witnessed. We are totally pimp. Let's get out of here before she comes back. Woo. All right. Now let's go to a private place to read her manuscript. Of course, that private place is right here. Astral, beautiful as a spring magnum flower in full bloom, her skin as white as the north wind snow, and her mind as sharp as a freshly forged claymore. That's a good one, I like that. Sat mournfully at her father's... really, that freshly forged claymore. Ooh. Ooh, her mind as sharp as a freshly forged claymore. I'm gonna use that at some point. I don't know why, I really like that. Sat mournfully at her father's antique dining room table, pondering her place in this cold, unfeeling, wretched world. Suddenly, though it hit her, she's too delicate a flower, too lovely a rose, too gentle a soul, and the world resents her for it. The teasing, mockery, and laughter, all of it, she thought, was born from jealousy. After all, not only was Astral beautiful, smart, ambitious, eloquent, quick-witted, and sensitive, but she was also deeply philosophical, charming, kind-hearted, selfless, loving, caring, respectful of others, loyal, a good sister, and considerate. But alas, she thought, words ultimately failed to describe the high nobility of a soul such as hers. The youngest of two daughters, and by far the prettiest, Astral had become mistress of the household in lieu of her sister, who was recently wed. Wow. Astral's manuscript. That is something. All right. Hey, Bookman. You want to buy this from me? Bookman. We would like to buy some books. Isn't this... This is the book that you rejected from the shelf. But I could sell it you. Ooh. Ooh. History of Astralin and Antharion. I feel like I can probably steal from these bookshelves back here. Recipe of Weak Vigor. The Golden Minix. That sounds like a nice book. Come on now. Close the damn door. Requires key, which we'd have to pickpocket off of him, I take it. I see how thieving works. We're not really thieves, so. You know, there's that. Hiya there. What can I do for you? Goodbye. Doo-doo-doo. Alright, come on. It's gotta be late enough. Is she in there? Oh, come on now. Don't be that lady. Let's go ahead and wait until midnight. I'm gonna just camp out. Ayo. There she is. Quick save. Are you Astrid? Oh, Astrid. That's like Astral. Do you know what time it is? This is quite inappropriate. I must insist that you leave at once. Goodbye. Well, now, what is the point of that? I wonder. Okay, well, so what happens if I wait? You know, like at what point do you peace out? Hopefully this game isn't on a timer or anything. Like, I'm just wasting days because I'm curious about this chick in the room. Alright, no, you're still there, and it's morning, so talk to me. This is not inappropriate at all. I will legit just pace back and forth until you leave your room, woman. Ah, humbug. I'm not kidding. I will pace. There we go. Talk to me. It's not inappropriate. You're leaving. You're literally leaving. I will follow you. Oh, I will follow you so hard. You have no idea. Oh. Oh. Oh, there you go. I could have just explored. Okay, she's obviously painting a self-portrait or something. Let's save this. That was kind of cool. She leaves real early. Oh, come on. It is not inappropriate anymore. You're now here. That's pretty much a bug. It's 8, okay? It's 8 a.m. Talk to me. I'm going to block your painting. That's what I'm going to do. Yeah. Good luck painting when we're marching around. Alright, talk to me now. 8:59. Okay, it's 9 a.m. I know what time it is, Astrid. Talk to me. Why, hello there. Heard any news lately? Just the usual moaning of the rabble, I'll tell you. All Antharionites ever do is complain and groan about how bad everything is. So what if Shadowbrook was destroyed? And what concern of mine is it if we are to be raided by Orcus Bandage by some future time? The past is gone and the future has yet to unfold. All we have is this moment right here, right now. Anything else is either wishes or regrets. How profound. You're quite the poet. Many of my friends do tell me that, but really I think of myself more as a traveling bard type. Alright, what are you doing here? Perhaps a better question is, what aren't I doing here? Ha! I'm a writer, painter, and lover of nature. I've come here to escape the cold of my homeland. I've found that the fresh ocean air offers a kind of spiritual nourishment that's simply unavailable where I'm from. Okay, so you're here for spiritual nourishment. Yes, and to finish a novel I've been working on.
A novel? Really? Tell me about it.
It's of the fantasy genre. It's about a young elven woman coming of age in the northern part of the fictional Antharion Empire. She lives among bunches of xenophobic wolfkin who do nothing but tease and taunt her all year round. Eventually, though, she summons up the courage to... Oh, really, I must stop myself before I bore you with all the details. And what will you do with it once it's finished? Well, I really shouldn't say anything, but the other day I went to see Vincent, of Vincent Books, you know, and he expressed interest in stalking my novel once it's completed. And while I have certain, shall we say, reservations about seeing my work next to the likes of the drivel on his shelves, I think that having a single big commercial success would, in the end, allow me to indulge in more of the high-minded literary style that comes so naturally to me.
Okay, where is your homeland?
Unfortunately, I'm from Northwind. My family was the only elf lineage from up north, and the native wolfkin did not take kindly to us. The constant snickering and mockery was too much for my spirit to bear, so I came here.
Tell us about the wolfkin.
For starters, they rule over Northwind. Down here, all you hear is empire this and empire that, but the truth is that up there is no empire at all. Wolfkins fiercely defend one another and protect their culture at all costs. They're convinced that someday they're going to march south to reunite Antharion's Midlands with the North.
Do you think they could actually do it?
In my opinion, such a thing is very unlikely. The Wolfkin possess a far too tribalized mentality. Yes, they do have a legitimate claim and a fierce warrior spirit, but these things will only carry them so far. The Empire, say what you will of their bureaucratic incompetence and stupidity, has numbers and pragmatism on its side.
Okay. What are you doing here? Spiritual nourishment?
A novel. Sounds like a real waste of time. I guess I should have known better than to expect that of a band of brutish Antharionite thugs might have the faintest appreciation for literature. Oh, don't tell me you hate me.
Oh. Oh no. Okay. Hold up. That is not cool, bro. That is so not cool. I will not have somebody that classy ignore me. We'll sleep it off. Gosh, you gotta be careful with these people. Alright. You are awake, fully rested. Thanks. 9:54. Let's have that quick conversation. So, heard any news? How profound? Different things. What are you doing here? Spiritual nourishment. Novel. Finished. We must be going. Heard any news? Nope, that was the wrong one. What are you doing here? Where is your homeland? Wolfkin, could they do it? We must be going. Cool. Alright, I'm just going to go ahead and sell her book. I can only assume she intended for that to happen anyways. I don't know, who knows? We'd like to sell you a book. Astrid's manuscript. Ayo! I think that's what she wanted.
A young elfin woman. Her book was so atrocious that you couldn't sell it as a doorstop. Okay, that's all. Thanks.
Anyways, now that I've sold it to Vincent and he bought it from me, what are you doing here? Spiritual nourishment. Tell me about it. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't really get it. Maybe there was nothing there. Who knows? Hey, there's gold in it for us here. Oh, yeah, baby. Golded up. All right. Ferruccia's house. Yeah, they're pretty cool. Oh, wow, he's wearing clothing and whatnot. Crazy madness. I think what I would like to do... is go back and check those doors. Yeah, that's right. Now, there was one that I should be able to unlock, and it's kind of just, if I remember correctly, hiding out down in the south. It was after that fight on the wooden stuff. My lockpicking has gone significantly up, so that should be way helpful. Way helpful. There we go. Get a move on you. Alright. We get purple carpet. There we go. That should be it. This room. Maybe. Or not. Maybe this was it. Locked 30. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Weak healing potion. And there's, of course, more up there, but I don't have the required skill for it, so. We will come back for that one later. In the meantime, let's go do some fighting. You guys deserve a good fight. Go, go, go. Run, man, run. Just a pretty big dungeon if you think about it. I mean, it's not Daggerfall big, but it's big. That's for sure. Oh, did I go the wrong direction? Might have. Yeah, there we go. If I hit... Ugh. I was hoping it would do a zoom. Because it is quite zoomed in. Okay, well, we'll just keep exploring. I'm sure there's more cool things up here. Oh, look! We've already been there, haven't we? Yeah, that was the mines. Okay. And I don't think we could go past here. Okay, we've already checked this one. This was the orcs that we killed. Oh, my fond memories. How I do so love killing orcs. Okay, well. How about the prison? No, okay. Let's... Oh, wow. Rough weather, friend. You should put a cape on or something. Alright, we're gonna go and kill some goblins or orcs or something. I think there are some camps out towards... Like, up along the path here. I know for sure that there's another quest, because in my... Excuse me, in my starter playthrough, I did discover a camp. And anyways, there's a quest where they said, oh, if you kill three camps of bandits or whatever, then we'll give you a reward. So we're going to go ahead and see what's going on around here. There's those lovely folks. That's true, I could actually go back to the very starter dungeon and see what's going on there. But instead, we're going to keep traveling through this shitstorm. Let's do a quick save, because I think there's going to be some fighting going on. And we're going to just come right this way. Oh. No, apparently not. How about down here? It is very dark and hard to see, that's for sure. Alright, G does nothing. This is clearly leading us somewhere, though. I wonder, okay. Oh, there we go. Found it. I think goblins or orcs or whatever. Either way, super stoked. Let's kill them. One more quick save for old time's sake. I don't even know what that means. And in we go. Oh, mama. Alright, looks like we got us three fighters and two archers. The archers will probably... Yeah, there we go. Good thing. They're shooting at Theseus, though, so that's nice, because he has the heaviest, most heavily armored. And he's got a lot of health. Oh, this one's a berserker. Let's... Okay, they're all berserkers. That's fun. This one's got more health than the rest. Shield, shield, big sword, and bow. Okay, well... I'm sort of leaning towards we can probably kill this berserker right off the bat. Oh, come on. Oh, there was a stump in the way. Okay. There we go. Whoa, that was a nice hit. Alright, oh, 92%. That is so much lovely. Let's use it on that archer. Yep, that's what I was hoping. I feel pretty confident that we can sufficiently damage that archer. Now, do we want the archer or the berserker? Let's take out the berserker. Yeah, nice. There we go. He wasted his turn. He moves in, gets the 11, shoots again. All right. Eat, shoots, leaves. Love it. That's a good book. Y'all should read it. Ooh, I said y'all. That's no good. All right. We can simply run past him. There we go. That archer's dead now. Oh. I don't know. I have mixed feelings about that. I don't think that's okay. There we go. That berserker misses Sura. Very nice. Critically hit for 8 damage. He must have great armor. Alright. Move up there. Move up one more. Go to town on the archer. Take out the berserker. He must have had good armor. Oh, and you missed. That's okay. Because you blocked. Finish him off. Very nice. Alright, orc ears. Perfect. I think Who was it who collects orc ears? It was Theseus. Theseus was our alcoholic wolfkin who collects... we'll say Spartacus is alcoholic, maybe. I don't know. He's collecting orc ears, though. I remember that. That's awesome. Woohoo! All these orcs had their ears. I guess we just chopped the ear off as a trophy, which is kind of nice. And here's the chest. There we go. Ooh. Amulet of Wizardry. We can add that to you. Add that to you. Yeah, you can take it. Ta-da! Very, very good. What time is it? Oh, it's late. Alright, well, we can keep looking. Looking around. Still, I mean, I wouldn't mind sleeping it off. You know, there's some... Let's add insult to injury and pretend to sleep in those tents. Until morning. Anyway, that was one camp. Also, that fight went really well. So I'm kind of stoked on that. Having Sura actually be able to do some decent archery is very helpful. Oh, it's a little bit laggy. I think we're going to be good, though. There we go. Beautiful sound of birds in the morning. I guess if you camp in the woods, that's what you wake to. Okay. Whoa! Reptilicus eye. Reptilici? Reptilicus. Alright. Not bad. 89. Hells to the yeah. Now how does... okay, 66. Not great, but take it. They both hit for 10 points, so that's good. Wow! Critical hit of 40. That is something. Alright, dance around him. Hit him with the mug. High armor on that guy. Ooh, very good. Let's see if we can't finish this in close combat. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. Is there no one else? No, I'm just going to walk around and press G just in case. I feel like there's probably something more than just Reptilicai. Still, I guess 8 experience is nothing to scoff at. Okay. Bit disappointing. Ooh. Nice sloshing sounds. Okay, this is the camp I was talking about. Guard encampment. Why, hello, Captain Hendrick. Alright. Hello, citizen. What are Imperial Guards doing all the way out here? What a stupid question. What do Imperial Guards do anywhere? The business of the Empire, of course. You look like a fool, and I have a fool's errand. Ooh, tell me more. I'm so happy now that you've insulted me. While most of the Guard is tending to the Shadowbrook investigation, my Legion has been tasked with resolving the looming Orc Raider threat. We know they're operating out of 3 camps surrounding Astralin, but we don't know the camp's exact locations. My problem is that I've already lost half my Legion this year alone, and if I lose the other half, I am told I shall lose my head too. And since I quite like my head where it is now, I instead shall send you off to risk yours. Find the 3 Orc Raider camps and kill all of the raiders. Keep whatever treasure you find, and I shall even reward you with a bit of gold myself. It's a deal. Very good. Now, if by the grace of the gods you actually manage to succeed, return here at once. Alright. I don't think I've won. Orc Raiders, quest added. Quest markers. Orc Raiders, Orc Raiders, Orc Raiders. Okay, cool. So we just killed those Orc Raiders. Those were the ones just to the north that we've already killed. And apparently we've got some more Orc Raiders. So, let's go find them. I don't think these guys like me very much. I think stealing from the Imperial Guards might not be the best idea either. So I'm going to try and avoid that. Oh, they don't care about the skull. We'll take the skull. Alright. Let's get on with it then. Also, this looks like there's probably gonna be another dungeon up in here soon. Ooh. Northern Pass. Show me this again. Just to the south. Okay, well, if it's just to the south, we'll just keep going and kill them. And then get whatever quest reward that gives. Sign. Okay. I wonder where these orcs might be. Whoa! Those guys are aggressively approaching. Oh dear. Okay, we've gone too far. We're going the wrong way. That's a little bit dirty, I guess, using those quest map markers. But oh! Traveling merchant. Don't kill me! What do you offer? Can I kill you? No. Hey there! Care for a look at my wares? Sure. Holy crap! That lead-plated armor is amazing. Why didn't you tell- Look at this! Oh my! You- Oh no! That's amazing! Why didn't you tell me you had such amazing things, you jerk? That cap of lore actually looks kinda nice. Ring of foraging. Okay, that's tempting. Barbarian rags. The barbarian rags would actually work quite well. It's kind of a this would work even better. Lead plated mail, armor 6. Right, armor 5, weight 5. Yeah, the weight is insane on that. Ooh, range damage 14. Oh boy, these are nice. Constitution crude buckler, no. Recipe of Unburdened Potion, Tattered Sandals, Mothwing. The Imperial Mail looks very nice. I'm actually not sure. For this guy, the Imperial Mail is the one that we want, obviously. But that does require level 10, and we're not quite there, and we're gonna have to save up for it. But definitely the Imperial Mail. Also, Goblin Ears. Oh good, there are goblins. Teleport. The caster instantaneously transports herself to a nearby location. Yeah, teleport sounds nice. Arrows. You sell arrows, friend. Very nice. Okay, cool things. Hopefully, we can come back and buy these things from you later. Alright, listen here now, friend. This is no longer funny. You say there are orc raiders here, then damn it. Show me the orc raiders. Ugh. Maybe it's just one of those somewhere in the area. No, maybe they're through here. Aw, hell nah. Hell nah. No, I'm pretty sure the orc raiders are back along the path. I don't know if you remember, but a while back there was a skeleton thing, and we killed the skeleton thing, but there were some orcs nearby, and we didn't kill the orcs. So I'm just going to assume that. Yeah, let's just do this fight. Oh, actually, there's a house there. That's kind of cool. Maybe we won't get to the orcs this session, but we found a house and some plants. That's nice. Oh, back off, crabs. There we go. That's pretty nice. Alright, for you. Oh. I don't like seeing you fail. Yeah, good job on Theseus's defense there. That's worth compliment. Woohoo! Wow, very nice. Still heal. I think we've actually come quite a long way. You can get that shot in. Woohoo. Nice. Yeah, I guess that's worth money. Of course there is. We're gonna go down and kill some things. Also, what about back here? No, nothing. Okay. That's a bummer. Nice sunflowers. Oh no, they're not sunflowers. They just look like they're sunflowers or something. Okay, cool. We're gonna go down. Ta-da. Well, this is kinda sketch. I guess it's just some random abandoned house with garbage and whatnot. Alright, so we do have some foraging skills, so there's no reason we shouldn't find some useful stuff. Wow, this is much bigger than it looked on the outside. Did we get all of them? Yeah, okay. Okay, I don't know if I trust this. There's still no fighting. There we go. That's not terrifying at all. Holy goodness. Ghosts? Tell me we can kill them. Okay, good. Mugs work against ghosts. That's what I wanted to know. Ooh. Oh, come on now. They're kind of scary looking. Ooh. I wonder if they can induce fear or something likewise crazy. Come on, baby. Thanks! We killed the ghost with physical weapons. That's okay. These ghosts. Oh, wow. You know what? Sometimes that's just what you gotta do, you know? You just gotta go for the most obvious route that you think, ah, no, that'd be too obvious. And just do it, man. Just do it. Nothing in the garbage heap. Okay, well. What? Must equip staff first. There you go. There can be more ghosts. Oh, nope, but there will be that thing. Holy cow. That is one gnarly looking vampire bat. He dodges around, whacks the bat in the wing. Meanwhile, Spartacus practically cleaves the bat in half. Boom! A Ramazon gets an arrow into the bat. The bat's barely alive. Oh, man. That was beautiful. This is way too big of an underground. Oh, no. More ghosts. Okay, but there's probably something in this room. I would hope. I move in a little bit, and bam, 90% is very nice. Oh. Ah, yeah, we're gonna get hit, aren't we? No. Okay. Boom, maybe kill shot? Very nice, critically hit. Take that step back. Oh. Okay. Ah, that worked. That ghost was so terrified it didn't even move. Alright. We'll get the skull, we'll leave the garbage. I'm pretty sure that was that, yeah. Nothing there. Whoa, more ectoplasm. Ectoplasm seems quite valuable, so that's nice. Whoa, common lead necklace, that sucks. I was hoping for more. Alright, nothing that we can open with lore up in here. Alright. Hey, another banana. I like bananas. Alright. There we go. Another fight. Woo, okay. Three ghosts this time. Whoa! Ghost's mage spell failed. And a vampire bat? Okay. Let's start with the vampire bat, apparently. I think we can do that now. You know? There we go. Switch. There we go. Okay, that's good. Now, get to shooting that ghost. We're gonna need to buy more arrows soon. Okay, that was pretty good. Whoa! Oh, that's a ghost mage! That explains why we're getting beat the crap out of. Oh, okay, I was hoping for better than that. Hmm. Yeah, there we go. And please, by all means. That should help. Oh, that is... that is not cool, man. Neither was that. There we go. So not cool, bro. You just polymorphed. Oh my gosh. Theseus is now a pig. It kind of makes me think that a proper polymorph spell might not be the worst thing. Seeing it in action like that. Ooh. There we go, he's back. There you go, the pig gotcha. In the end, the pig won. Ooh, old hatchet. Yeah, that's money. Money in the bank. We've probably got too much food. We could do well to sell all the food that we have. All right. Okay, I think what I'm gonna save here for now. Thanks so much for watching, folks, and I'll see you next time. Bye.